Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he used to, for instance, even when someone have done wrong in front of him, he would never call people by name. And he would say, Fulani Fulani have done this. Oh, this person have done wrong. But Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, like I said, if someone have done wrong, they would see that in his face. In which he would turn red. And he would say, he would make ta'riq, meaning he would make a public speech without pinpointing anyone. And he would say, how come some people are doing this? How come some other people are doing that without mentioning people's names? And that's part of the haya of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.